Today we're going to look at the RLX 425. This is the most popular in our range of manual stroke CNC lathes, and it comes in two sizes, the 1.25 meter and the 2 meter. There are 8 different sizes in the family, so please check out our website for more details. The machine is fitted with the Prototrak RLX touchscreen control. Prototrak was first introduced into the UK in the 1990s and was an immediate success, and it revolutionised many machine shops. The control has both manual and CNC functions, and with its simple, easy to use interface, gives you the ability to make low volume and one-offs very easily, and it plugs the gap between manual and CNC machines. The RLX 425 is a solid cast iron machine. It has a one-piece bed and base with induction hardened ways. This means the base has a massively rigid construction. With an 80mm spindle bore and a 480mm swing, you can see why this is the most popular machine in the range. The headstock is built with Japanese high-quality, precision ground and dynamically balanced gears. The machine has a 3-speed gearbox, ensuring maximum performance. With 2500 max RPM, and constant surface speed, you have everything you need to produce components efficiently and accurately. The tailstock is a solid and heavy construction, so we have an air assist cushion to help to move it. There are 2 interlock guards on the machine. The chuck guard means you can use the machine with the main guard open. This makes it easy to set up tools and use as a manual machine. To use the machine in full CNC mode, simply close the main door. This keeps all the swarf and coolant inside during machining. The RLX 425 has a swarf tray, which can be completely removed from the underside of the machine. This makes it very easy to remove the swarf. Under the swarf tray is a coolant tank system, which is completely separate from the machine. This makes it very easy to clean the coolant system. If you need more production, you can fit a 4-position automatic tool post, or alternatively, you can fit an 8-station automatic turret. The RLX 425 is fitted with a 250mm 3-jaw chuck as standard, but you can go bigger if you require. Steadies and drilling attachments are also an optional extra. This machine has been designed for a wide range of operators, from someone with absolutely no CNC experience to the most seasoned programmer, and it comes with plenty of features to help you produce the most complex of components. From producing tapers and radii in manual mode, right through to the optional DXF file converter, which makes easy work of electronic drawings. With Prototrak's unique tracking feature, we can wind the handwheels and the machine will move through the program. And if we wind the handwheels backwards, the machine will move backwards. In RLX, we have the all-new EPA, or Enhanced Prototrak Assistance. This is a series of tutorial videos and slides which help to guide you through the control. To find out more about the RLX control, please contact XYZ using one of the methods on screen. And don't forget, if you would like to see this control system, we can visit your company and give you a demonstration to show you how simple yet powerful it is.